With Oracle Cloud Stack, you can create and run custom templates that provision a group of related cloud resources. Open the Service Console for any of the platform services in your Oracle Cloud account. Then click the navigation menu and select Cloud Stack. Click Templates and then click Unpublished. From the Add Templates menu, select the Create New Template option. The template builder then displays. Give your new template a name, version, and description. From the Resources palette, drag and drop one or more cloud resources onto the canvas area. Next, configure any dependencies between the resources in your template. Click a resource on the canvas area and drag a connector to another resource. These dependencies affect the order in which the resources are provisioned in a stack. To make your template more reusable, add input parameters. Click the plus icon in the parameter section of the palette. Users can enter different values for parameters when they create stacks from the template. For example, instead of hard-coding the system password for the resources in a stack, create a parameter that lets users set their own system password. Enter a name, description, and label for the parameter. Then set mandatory to true and the type to password. To avoid potential user errors, you can also validate a parameter against different constraints. For example, setting the maximum length to 20 and the minimum length to 8. When you're done, click Apply Changes. Now let's create a second parameter so that users can select their own public key for accessing the nodes that make up their stack. Click the plus icon next to parameters again. After entering a name, description, and label, set the type to SSH. Then click Apply Changes. Right-click the first resource on the canvas area and select Edit. Give the resource a name, and then enter values for all required input fields. When you're done, click Apply Changes. Repeat this process to configure the rest of the resources in your template. If you need help while editing a resource, you can place your mouse over a specific input field to view its description. To use the value of a template parameter in a resource's configuration, like the public key you created earlier, type the getParam function in the input field. This function takes a single argument, the name of the parameter. You can also use the getParam function to insert the value of your password parameter. After you finish configuring all of the resources, click the Save icon on the toolbar and then click the Validate icon. Correct any validation errors that display. Now you're ready to publish the new template. Click the Publish icon on the toolbar. Then click Published to view the latest list of published templates. Find your new template and test it by clicking the Create Stack icon next to its name. Find out more by visiting the Cloud Stack page at docs.oracle.com.